We're back and ready for the battle of for Helm's Deep. Stop the gambling.
That is no oracle.
Open the gate!
An alliance once existed between elves and men. Long ago we fought and died together. We are proud to fight alongside men once more.
They come. Let's defend the wall, guys. Alright, so we're working with Legolas first. Alright, so we have the three strike slashing melee attack, dual slashing sword attack, Legolas most powerful sword attack. Take out the berserker first. And he missed. Nice. Well done. Strong start. Oh. Okay, what do we need to do first here? We need to paralyze number two, if possible. I don't think these guys can be paralyzed. Cripple him at least. Do some damage. We gotta take him out. And fast. This should kill him. Those ladders, because they're just going to be replacing people. There we go. And they want him dead. Golly. Alright guys, let's be strong. Added 1,000. Okay, so we need to cripple him. Who's first? Cripple him first. No! No, Elgos! No, 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 no. Not, now's not the time to miss. There you go. Let's take out this. Nice! Wow, triple critical did 11,000 damage! Huge! No, Elkhal's too moron. Depending on you, man. I got much stronger. Alright guys, we gotta take this thing out here. Oh, dig out the ladder, come on. No, 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 come on. Oh, dang it. Look who we gotta deal with now. He's not dead. This guy's really armored. Take out his armor. Oh, gorgeous skin. That works. Come on! One more hit! Come on, guys! Three hit slashing melee attack. We did it! Oh my gosh! We did it! Yes! First battle down! Legolas can take a few hits. I think he'll be able to get our dust off. So we need a cripple. Whenever you hear like that weird sound that notifies it, he's gonna miss. It's weird. That's how it works. Jeez. Man, don't ask for much, you know? That's okay, we took him out anyway. Go, guys. Okay. It's battle after battle, and I'm done. The two attacks first. Come on. Very good. We needed that. Come on. Okay. third guy. There we go. So no one can attack for a while. Increase our damage. Finish him off first. He's gonna attack first. How does it? He must do something that instantly takes it down. I'm not sure what he does, but he does something. Okay. Let's take down this sucker. No. Staggered foe. Jeez. We cannot afford to be staggered right now, guys. This is too tough of a battle. Finish him off. Take down the ladder. And he missed the second hit. Take down the ladder, August, by shooting it. There you go. He's back online, boys. Take down the ladder. Yes! Oh man, we did it. Nice. Doing good.
Is this all you can conjure, Saruman?
There you go. Well, we were doing good, but now we got Gimli on our side. Heck yes. Alright, Yoda, it's your time to shine. Ignore the enemy. Armor rating. That's kind of pathetic. Look how much armor Gimli has! He's got so much health! So that means that they can't use any spirit attacks. Oh my goodness. Okay. This is a toughie. Not even close to taking him out yet. Jeez. Okay. Terrible rage. More deadly axe slash, but slower. It stuns the enemy. Heck yes, way to go. Yeah, we got this butt face to deal with. Y'all are putting a scratch on him. Now that I think about it, this is going to be a long episode. Okay, so we got to deal with it. Yeah, let's finish it first. We got another archer to deal with. Nice job. First time in battle? Cool. Good job. You're really, really proving yourself, buddy. Alright, Adriel. Back to you. Suck is if they use that on Adrian. That's gonna suck. Okay, so we need to use the power of scan and just go forward. Finally, we get a parable or a barophone. He's low on that. Let's just use it. We'll get it back. Gotta take some hits, didn't we? Jeez.
Oh no. Oh no.
Oh man, okay. We've gotta take those guys out fast. That's gonna be. Oh no, it's gonna be a big problem! Oh. Gotta take them out. Like, as soon as possible. Oh my goodness. Okay. Critical. I guess those guys have like no. Alright, we need to use Waves of Love. Somebody, even? Oh, we got it, too. Whoa! Okay, alright. So we got some crap to deal with here. Screw you, dude. Oh, you dodged it! It's running the best! Oh my goodness. Phew! Alright. I can't do crap right now, because we've got to use some dang action points and everything. Silence is. Maybe some of them will see. I don't know. mean except one. Ooh. Staggered for all the enemy. And now they're gonna steal his health. Heck of a battle. Oh my goodness. I'm just so afraid that I will kill him. Killing him! That guy keeps living. Way to go. What's that crap doing? Ooh! Jeez. Alright. Golly. Kill yourself. He keeps healing each other. Oh, stop, Stagger. I don't have enough, like, anything to do anything useful. Alright, so. I mean, where's my dang. This is frustrating to watch. It's not easy. It's far from easy. Okay. Figure this out. Can I cripple him? Let's try to cripple him. There we go, we crippled him. So he can't do anything for a while. No more getting stunned, guys. Can we finally like give him an attack for once? Jeez. Okay. Need to. Had a speed on this one straight. Gimli to attack. Why would Gimli never get attacked? Jeez. No, you are not getting an attack for a while. No, thank you. Finally, jeez. There we go. Stunned. Keep trying to stun him. You can't give me. Right, he's not doing that good. You gotta replace him. That's actually pretty good. Comes the reinforcements. He gets an immediate attack? That sucks. Oh no. Oh no, oh no. Oh no. Do something, Barathor. T- Take him out. Whoa. Guys, you better kill this guy right now. I'm not kidding around. There we go, Gimmy. There you go. We live right here. Wow, that was pathetic. I have nothing. Oh, gosh, where's my freaking... What? Action points, you know? There, geez. Okay. This one battle is taking up so much time. Gotta damage him a little bit. Because those guys don't have a lot of health, they just have a lot. Damn. Oh, yes, Earthworm, way to go, buddy. More reinforcements. Oh, just end it now. Probably gonna kill it here because we have like no health. Okay. Take me down. 19. Jeez. Oh my god, this is never end. At least we don't have like a troll or anything, but that would suck. Need to put on ourselves. This is so intense. He's good. He does good damage. Okay, so he's stunned. Okay, here's the one. You there. Barathor, stop missing! What is the deal? This guy. Don't miss. More reinforcements. Jeez. Not done yet. No! How come we're missing? Oh, he's dead. Phew! for the gift of Galadriel. Okay. Thought I was getting a bit on this. Butt face. I stunned for a while, so I need to do some damage to him. Can't stun me. This is so intense. Yeah. Wow, that did so much damage. Can you kill him? It's useless. It's useless. There we go. Oh my goodness. Another one. Why is this so difficult? Jeez. Take him down. Absolutely right freaking now. You gotta be kidding me. This is ridiculous. How many waves and waves and waves and waves of... Oh no. Oh no. What? That was close. So everyone, just freaking, just where the heck is all the dang action points for everyone? There we go. Action points. Come on, Gary. You can do this. We're so close, come on, we can do this, we can do this! Goodness, it's done. Come on guys, we're so close, come on! Finish him off! Destroy them all! Come on, give me! Oh my goodness, we're right here! Come on! No! Are you kidding me? What? Where'd you come from? Oh my goodness, we gotta kill him now! Destroy him! That guy will instantly kill anybody, in case you haven't figured it out yet. Yes! I think we did it! I think... No! You're kidding me right now. Jeez. Die already! Didn't you tell me we had enough? he lighting the bomb? I think we did it. No, we're not done! I'm losing my mind! These guys have so much health. Therefore. Don't even think about doing anything. What are you saying? Come on now. Come on now. Severely off of this. Because this is absolute insanity. We did it! I think we did it! Yes! We did it! I got this! Oh! Oh. Oh my goodness. Had hot leveled up twice. And I'm leaving this set now. After this cutscene. Oh my goodness. Whew. Thanks for joining me, folks. Appreciate y'all.